Anthony's vlog. It's the morning after Harold's television debut on the Ghost Adventures television show as a, quote, co-investigator of the Island of the Dolls in Mexico, end quote, with Zak Bagans and Aaron Goodwin. I watched both episodes, the first episode and then the re-airing a couple of hours later, and I just thought I would share some of my thoughts with you regarding that television show, that episode, and some of the questions that I have. For instance, the psychic that they used mentioned the idea that there are supposedly five spirits attached to the doll. And my first thought is, really? Five spirits? Well, who are they? Why are they attached to the doll? How do they become attached to the doll? What do they want? And what am I supposed to do with these five spirits? I've had Harold since about 2000, well, not since about 2000, since 2004, a little over 10 years. And in all that time, I have had or allowed two teams to investigate Harold. The first one was Lockdown Paranormal, a team of sheriff's deputies, and Zak and Aaron. Now I'm thinking it's time for me to conduct my own investigation. And so that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to buy equipment, see if I can find out my own answers. I have always used psychics. I will continue to use psychics. I'm going to try to find psychics who don't know the doll, especially after the episode is aired, and resolve what's going on once and for all to satisfy my own questions as well as yours. So I hope you will join me on this journey as I will continue to vlog as I go along. And in the meantime, don't forget to check out Harold's website, haroldthehauntedoll.com. I will be posting on there regularly as things come up. And sooner or later, I'm hoping to find out answers, which to me is the purpose of a true paranormal investigation anyway. What's the truth behind Harold the Haunted Doll? Harold, do you have anything to say before we sign off? Okay, like I said, please be sure to check out Harold's blog, haroldthehauntedoll.com, and I hope you'll stay with me on this journey to the truth behind the doll.